fire.
Go to the Palace of the Sun. Oh, I missed the data point.
Task is complete.
Yes. The focus network is active, built to your specifications. Check it yourself if you must. I'll wait. But I remind you of the reward you've been withholding. Quantum processing.
Data has
been... I didn't know it was gonna stop. Well, alright then. The Looming Shadow, level 34, dang. This heavy melee weapon. Okay, yeah. Slower heavy shock attack. Ah. So it's like a new spear. Cool, cool. Alright. Oh my gosh. These loading screens will be the death of me. Dude, like, why did... Oh my gosh. Okay, go to the Palace of the Sun. Hi, Lee. Also, I want to put on my cool-looking armor. Let's rock this armor. Just because I like the way it looks. Also, we just need that last power cell. Talk to Sun King Avad. Oh yeah, that's right. He's on the other side.
Aloy. What brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helus commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god-demon machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the City Guard fortify the Western Ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy. Allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Have you spoken to Blameless Murad?
Not yet, but I will.
He wishes to speak to you.
Oh, I guess. Okay. But while that conversation was happening, I was looking up, Power Cell locations, because I'm pretty sure this is the final mission, or like I only have two or three missions left, and I just wanted to see in case I missed a Power Cell location. And I think I did, because apparently there's one at Maker's End. And I never got it, but there's also one at Grave Horde, and I don't know if I got that one. So, we'll go to Maker's End first and check that out, because I want this armor. Maker's End was up over here, right? No, that's Grave Horde. Was Maker's End over here? Zero Dawn alternate entrance. Up here, maybe? Or was Maker's End back here? No. Hold on. Let me look up Maker's End. Okay, hold on. I'm watching a YouTube video. Okay. Hold on, I just gotta remember where on the map it was. I thought it was up here, but it's obviously not. Wait, hold on. All power cells location with re-entry guide. Okay. Hold on. Maker's End. It's in the snow somewhere. This? That's Gaia Prime. Oh, top left, yeah. Okay. And his flag is like right here. I can't fast travel there. Okay. I'm gonna be sad if this is the one I got. I don't think this is the one I got, though. I think I got the one at Grave Horde and the one I got at Prime. Okay, so it says he's going to show me the entrance to Maker's End in case I forgot, but I don't know where he's, like, at. Oh, this way, I guess? Hold on, I'm gonna run alongside him. See, it's daytime for him and nighttime for me, so it's kind of hard to see. Okay, I'm still going the right way. I'm a little bit ahead of him.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Okay, so where does he go from here? And then he turns right. Okay, climb. Okay, he's looking at his map. Hold on, let me get rid of that. And then he's going back down here. Where does he go from here? He just jumps down. Wait. Hold on. I got lost here. Okay. Does he go into this? Yes, he does. It's just hard to see. Squeeze through crack. Okay. And then... where do we go from here, my dude? The number 3 power cell is located on 12th floor, so you're gonna have to climb again to the top floor. Okay, so we just climbed to the top floor. Well, that's falling down. Here's the re-entry guide to 12th floor. Wait, hold on, what? Okay, I'm on the same floor as him. Dude, I'm gonna be so upset if this is the power cell I got. Okay. So I'm still following him. Supposed to fall. I don't think I'm supposed to fall. Oh my god. Did I? Oh wait, no, there's a ladder. Oh yeah, I remember this. Okay, where does he go from here? Does he take the ladder? Or does he go straight? He takes the ladder. Alright. What floor are we at? Floor 4. Oh my gosh. Floor 7. Okay, now I need to see where he goes from here. I'm ahead of him. Come on, bro. Where are you going? You going in here? No? Like he's confused. It's honestly a pretty good tutorial, not gonna lie. Was I supposed to jump down there? Oh my gosh, no. Can I go back? I messed up. Wait, did I mess up? No, okay, I didn't. Why is this dude not jumping across? Okay. I was like, did I not do it right? Oh, I remember this part. Climbing this, and I'm like, wait, let me go back down to see if I missed anything, and then I didn't miss anything, it was just an alternate route. Eleventh floor. Apparently it's at the top. Jesus, I thought it was about to push me off. Why did I never climb this? Apparently it's at the top of this. How come I never climbed that? I totally had to see the yellow spikes on the wall. Odd. Hey.
This should be the last power cell.
Yes.
I need to get to that ancient ancient armor I found.
Okay. Replace the power cells? I was gonna say, don't I have to go to the bunker right there? Alright. Gonna get the super cool armor. Okay. Let me get a save. Oh wait, hold on. Can I sell some stuff? What? Some stuff to this guy. Corruptor heart. Don't think I'll be needing that. Don't think I'll really be needing much of this. Anymore. Is this the hole? It is.
So much for being careful.
We're fine. How do I get over there? Oh yeah, that's right.
Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps.
There is, Aloy.
Only two more. Just one more. There we go.
Yes.
All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. These numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle.
Ninety. Well, that's a 90-degree turn. 270. Okay, 360, I have to, I don't know if I can just leave it or if I actually have to spin it, but I'm just going to spin it, just in case. 450, okay, what? I'd cry if I was doing this, like, completely wrong. And then, what's the final one? 630. So So that would be what would that be? Oh.
Let's have a look at that armor inside.
I didn't have to actually spin it.
Now let's see what we can do with this material.
Oh my. Wait, that's the armor that Sobek was wearing. What? Where is it? Oh, outfit box. I was like, oh my gosh. Ancient technology salvaged by Aloy and stitched to Nora leather projects a damage absorbing force shield. Takes time to recharge when depleted. Oh my god, dude. I'm assuming this is the best armor in the game. I didn't know it was going to be the same armor that Sobek was wearing, though. That's cool. At least it looks like it's the same armor. Okay. Hold on. I don't have any better damage mods. Plus 20% damage. That's not better. I think we're good. Okay. Okay. I wish we put on the helmet. That would make us look even cooler.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do
keep being
praised of each new arrival.
There we go.
Aloy.
Preparations are underway on the ridge of defenses and at the spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came from Iridium, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the Spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the Spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. And the Spire.
Indeed.
I hit the wrong thing. Breastplate.
A number of perhaps you could.
I will.
Okay.
I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Color's changing. Sun's going down.
Rush before the final battle. Visit both defense sites. Optional. Yeah, let's do that. I'm gonna go get a water while this takes a year and a half to load. Okay. I feel like it loaded super fast. Even though I wasn't super fast, like, getting there. That scared me. I thought there was just a grazer chilling. Oh my gosh, Teb!
I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry, I'll leave that to the other Nora at the Spire.
Smart choice.
I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy?
Nice.
When you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
Why'd he try to kill the Sun King? What reason do Oseram need for anything that they do?
Arrested too for this.
Just for a moment's peace.
You don't want to know what they were doing.
Well, hi, Lee.
Don't you?
Who else is here that I can talk to? Or is that all I'm supposed to do?
You're the hunter from the Banu Grove.
I remember you also, Nora.
Oh yeah.
The machines shook free of their slumber after you arrived. Raged and fought.
Well, that wasn't my fault.
No, I'm thanking you. That night, I decided I would not go back to Banur. I would take my hunt into these lands. So many machines, even demons. Spidery, skittering, without the blue light in them. Dead things that must be killed again.
Our enemies dug up an army of them.
An army? Yes, that's why I came. Good. I'll wait.
One that tried to kill our Sun King? Traitors, the whole tribe.
Alita.
Oh, Alita.
I'm pleased to see you, but what are you doing here?
I'm helping prepare for the battle. If a Atral were here, we would have fought together. I know it. So I'm doing everything I can. Digging battlements, collecting herbs. Anything that makes a difference. I can't take his place. Nothing can take his place. But I'm here for him. For both of us.
I understand what it was he saw in you.
He'll always be with me. Sun and shadow still meet for a moment. Every dawn and dusk. I should give you this. To help in the battle. By the sun, I hope you don't need it.
Thank you, Alita. Be safe.
3 antidotes. Am I still in the circle? I am.
Huh. So you must be Aloy then. I thought there'd be more of you.
Excuse me?
More of me. Thicker, I suppose. More of a gear wheel, less of a ringlet. Don't get me wrong, you're very well struck.
Do all Oseram flirt at the most inopportune times?
Inopportune? Battle hasn't even started yet. Petra Forgewoman, I hail from the Free Heap. I'll be heading back in the next dust storm. Murad asked me to check over the city arsenal first. Cannons have aged well, but I've cleared their throats so they can really roar.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it then.
Oseram cannon. Hold L2 and R2 to load ammo from nearby pile. Release R2 to fire. Whoa.
It hits nice and wide. No need to aim it like a bow. Gun. Okay. Now over here. Oh. Guess we're walking to this one. Hold on, is it... It's okay, it's the one marked 1. Am I going the... Yeah. Going the right way. I just gotta make it right. Oh, never mind, it's Mark 2 actually. I lied.
The Sun King was lucky you were there to help him.
Oh, these are getting repaired. Disrupt inspection of Gaia Prime site. Construction is well underway. Reactor installed. Plans for control room remind me of Starship Bridges on those cheesy old SF vids. Living spaces for alphas already completed. Prefab modules. Fingers crossed we never have to seal ourselves in here. Not that Elysium sounds much better. Spent last week at the Bryce site. Designing ZD project labs, drawing up protocols. The base we're repurposing was huge. Plenty of room for workspaces and residence blocks. The work crews already set up my office slash lab. I'm not a fan of the glass wall. Guess Murray's intention was to ensconce me as all-seeing presence. Ugh. Upset effects makes me feel watched on display, tempted to paint it over. Okay. That's all very cool, but I don't exactly, yeah, want to read all of that right now. Actually been to this fire, have we? Can't remember if we have. We've seen it off in the distance. I don't think we've actually ever been here. This is such a long way up.
It rises taller than the highest tree.
Warchief Sona. Warchief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
All right. I'm assuming Varl is here. Yep.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
Don't call me
she
that.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen, from something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Stop calling
me
that.
Is that why you came?
Oh my gosh.
I would have come just to see you one more time.
Wow, that's so sweet, Varl.
And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
Who's this person? Tirsa, maybe?
So who are
these guys? Oh, Aaron.
They call themselves the Eclipse. Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's... big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Erend. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
Alright. I love how he's supposed to defend the front lines with a solid 3 Oseram soldiers. I think, yeah. Good stuff. Okay. Rest before the final battle. I am, I don't really know if I'm ready. Like, just... how do I get
Orin's
in here?
Apartment feels... empty. Did I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?
Don't care. No. We're good. Alright. Rest before the battle, no way back. Do more preparations. We're good. Like the proving scene, or the night before the proving.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family?
Silence? Are you there?
I guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
the Deathbringers you spoke of?
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set Logan!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Tripcaster. Hold on, maybe the Rattler?
The one who will take you down! Blocked again. He's quick.
I am chosen. You came from nothing.
Not meant to be.
Chosen. Hades only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that.
Dude, what a savage. Nah, I said that really oddly. Go to the ridge. Okay. Dude, this armor is so OP. I literally took no damage that entire fight. Like, what? Can I mod this armor? No, I don't think I can, because it's not showing up here. And then, that works, I guess.
I'd have to ditch something.
I have a feeling this is gonna be really easy because I'm overleveled and I have the Shield Reaver armor. Oh, hey.
Where do you need me?
You got it.
Here it comes. Better move.
Hold on, bro. I'm focused on the Deathbringer. There we go. Oh, is that another Deathbringer? It is.
Gotta get to another platform. Scary. I don't like this break. Do I have enough? Oh. Which way is west? Oh. Windhawks.
this one. There we go. Do it? Oh, nope. Definitely didn't.
Incoming!
Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Whoa, my health.
I almost missed this. But where you must go now, I can't follow.
That's the last place I would have expected Nil to show up.
strength is not yet spent. I earned it by ice and snow.
Rest now, Ice Hunter.
Goodbye, Aluki. Go to the spire and stop Hades. Oh boy.
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
Well, that's not good.
It must have gotten through the defenses. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
Yeah, they're probably all dead. Climb, please. Thank you. Oh, whoa.
Gotta keep going. Keep pushing.
I jumped literally right at the last second.
Easy. So no holding back.
Aloy!
It's Aloy! Well, you can see that.
How are they alive?
You fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
Oh, Talana.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Okay. Is that everything here? Wait, but where's Sona? I would have expected Sona to be there. Okay. Well, let's go, guys. Can they climb? Or are they just gonna teleport over here? Probably just teleport. Okay.
Is that a
ropecaster? Or should I go sling?
I'm gonna tie one down!
That one will be yours!
Can I not tie it down? Okay, I can. Well, that's good to know. I forget what it's weak to. Oh my gosh. Triple arrow OP. Oh my gosh. Dude, I don't know how I'd be able to do this if I didn't have this armor. What was that?
Careful! New machines join the hunt!
Oh, great.
All of you, focus on the new machines! Jesus.
time to do what you came for, Aloy.
Hold on, dude. I gotta loot first. Come on, Aaron. That was insane. Like, no joke. I definitely would not have been able to do that first try if I didn't have this armor. Like, this armor's OP. I don't think its shield went down once. Time to go put the Master Override in.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging Extinction Protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something.
to serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Perfect. There were a few like gameplay things here and there, but there was nothing with the story that I could identify as like, that's kind of weird, because they tied everything together by the end. There were no loose ends. Which is kind of something that's very rare nowadays. But yeah, that was just really good game. Game of the year so far. But I haven't played Andromeda yet, so we'll see after that. But yeah, heavy contender. I don't know if there's anything after the credits, so I'm gonna let them play out. But if there isn't anything, then the video is gonna end right here for those of you watching on YouTube. But if there is, then video will keep going, so you can just fast forward if there's more video after this. But yeah, I just want to thank you guys for watching, if you're watching this episode, because it's probably almost 80 or 90 videos in to the walkthrough, playthrough. But yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed playing. I'll see you guys for Andromeda next, even though that'll already have started being uploaded by the time this is uploaded. So yeah, it's weird, but whatever. Good game. Well, I love it.
old friend, remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.